dumbbell front squats. Taking two dumbbells that are moderately heavy, you want to clean them up and rest them right on your shoulders. Resting them here, bring your feet a little bit wider than hip width. Now you're going to sink yourself down into a squat, driving up at the top, squeezing through the glutes. Remember with this, we don't want the weights to pull us forward, so we're sinking our hips back, keeping the core tight, and then driving up.